Het is een BMW RE850 en heeft een probleem met de front brake light switch. Quite easy to open this. You only have to remove this little cap and screw. Okay. Then over here have the switch. And you can remove it. You have two tiny screws. Unbolt them like this. Yep. Okay. It's quite easy. This switch is a switch. When you're not braking, the switch is closed. And when you use the brake, it will open and the light will be burning. A lot of times, this little piece fell off. You only have to do is clean it up and put it back in place. You could spray a little bit of this, and the most of time it will be working. Okay, and otherwise you have to replace the whole switch. You do, and somewhere there, and then you rebuild it back in opposite way. Thank you for watching, and bye.